Nice save by Schwarz again.
It was almost interference on the center for Ralston Valley because he went in and he just nailed Lewis Palmer's center.
Ralston does a great job keeping that puck in. Lewis Palmer finally gets it out. Oh, and they've got an opportunity here. Smart move deep into the corner. Dave, do you think Lewis Palmer's playing a little bit better hockey?
I think they're playing a lot better hockey. I think they realize what's going on here. They've got two men in the corner.
And Ralston breaks it out. Lewis Palmer brings it back in. Brown takes a nice shot.
Nice shot.
Cody gets that puck. Lewis Palmer
defense
holds it in. Very nice.
Very nice. In the slot again. There's
another
a shot.
Another shot.
Lewis Palmer is showing a lot of composure right now, and we have a penalty on Ralston Valley. I did not see the penalty, but I saw the hand up.
I believe that was a hooking penalty. And we've got number... I think if Lewis Palmer can capitalize on this, we could have a real exciting finish. Cody Buesser hasn't been tested that much.
No.
Lewis Palmer's got control of the puck.
Almost,
nice save.
Almost. It's in the middle.
There it is! Puck high in.
Lewis Palmer did what they did yesterday, what they ended up doing halfway through today, and that was controlling the faceoff, getting it in, and taking the shot. I don't care what the shots on goals show, it's what the cup's going to show. We had a big pileup, but what you did not see is down at the other end was a very emotional Schwartzy. Coaches came down, a number of players went down to congratulate him.
Cody Buesser, the goalie, had not been tested a lot. He tried to cover that puck, but Justin Brain came in, got possession, and put it in the roof.
I tell you, Lewis Palmer, they could have said, well, I don't see the puck. They kept going after it and after it. They didn't hear a whistle. They didn't stop.
Tell you what, you know what's exciting? Is Schwarz. He's our first star of the game.
He is.
Brent Schwarz made all the difference in the world.
You've got some very, very disappointed Ralston Valley skaters down there, but they have absolutely no reason to hang their head.
No, that was a great game.
Phenomenal game.
And we're led by Brent Schwarz in the handshake. What a game.
No matter how messy it gets in front of the goal, it's still the handshake at the end.